Wrap features introduction. ZW3D provides very simple and useful wrap tools to deform 3D models, which can be solids, surfaces, curves, or point data. Wrap shape to faces provide 4 types. Wrap shape pattern to face provides 3. Let's see them one by one. First type is wrap geometry to face. Wrap is text geometry from the XZ datum to the conical surface. Define the origin point in one direction. Adjust the scale to suit the surface. Get this preview. ZW3D CAD or CAM. Second type is wrap geometry to UV vase. This shape will be wrapped. Let's see. This feature needs wrapped geometry, a source face and target face. So first, we need to create a reference face. With these two edges to create a ruled surface, unpick any option. Wrap this solid shape from this reference face to this conical surface. Change the direction. Follow the UV lines of the two surfaces to get this wrap result. Third type is wrap geometry by refolding an unfold feature. In here, this resource means an unfold feature. So first, use unfold feature to unfold this target surface. Pattern this surface geometry to get the whole wrapped feature. Now, do a wrap operation. Select the geometry and the unfold feature. They are directly wrapped into this conical surface. Fourth is wrap geometry to curve on face. First, pick geometries. Select the target face and curve. Generate the result along this curve. Next, let's see the wrap pattern feature. Try the first type. Wrap the geometry to the target face in pattern way. Define the origin and one direction. Adjust the spacing value and other parameters. You will get this preview. Looks good. Second one is fill face with a wrapped pattern. Pattern the geometry in the UV direction of target surface, and they will fill the whole face. Adjust setting to get a suitable result. The third type is wrap pattern to curve on face. Set these parameters. Adjust the number and spacing value to get the different effects. This result has a little distortion. Redefine it. Pick this option to get a better one. With this video, you have seen all the different applications of the wrap feature.